I'd recommend that you invest in land for multiple reasons. First, I would ask you, is it your first investment or is it an additional investment? Personally, it can be your first investment, but it might be after stocks, bonds, you do your 401k contribution, where a lot of companies have like a 6% match. So go ahead and do that first. The second investment you might do is get a residential home, either that you utilize yourself or you rent it, because that is also an investment that you need. You have to have a place to live and you're not renting and throwing your money away or giving it to a landlord. So buy a residential home. But then land definitely is part of a balanced portfolio. And I personally, I would say about 60-40 in my balance. 60% in the traditional stock market, about 40% in land. And that's a rough estimate, but that's about where I'm at right now. But land most definitely should be part of a balanced portfolio.